Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. Before I continue, though, sorry for the loading screen. Just want to. Oh, not long. I know we need to get as much heavy ammo as possible. And I temporarily forgot that. How much money do I have? I'll buy some of everything for now. Now up at the bar, there's another one. Yeah, there's one in here.
Do you have a sweetheart in Stellar Bay?
I had a fling or two, sure. But on Monarch, relationships ain't usually meant to last. A lot of fools tried to impress me, feigning bravado in the wilds, thinking they'd catch my attention with their stories. It was cute. Not so cute when their act got themselves munched. Mm. You know what's sexy? Confidence. You know what ain't? Disembowelment.
I definitely agree. I don't find disembowelment that appealing in any real sense of the word. Pardon me. So, yeah, I'm building up. Once I get like over 1,000 heavy ammo, I'll start using heavy guns again. So I think, can we just... Sweet. Amber Heights, no. Bayside Terrace Ruins. We're supposed to meet her here, but there's a vending machine there. So I'm kind of curious if I complete this mission, if they'll restock. Or if it's a time-related thing. Just wish I could buy more than 50 at a time. So she's that way. So this, we're talking about this? No, it's going the other way. Okay. A lot of Carlotta this way. Some stuttering. Who's that? Niles? Let me just restart the recording really quick. Some stuttering tends to give us audio-video desync. It's not a good thing. Okay, Niles sounds familiar. Have I talked to a Niles?
Excuse me, but this area's off limits. We got a leaky generator. It ain't safe. That's my nice way of telling you to saw it off.
Already been here already and messed with everything that I could mess with. What's going on here?
We're fixing a leaky generator. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet someone here, that's what.
Right. Carlotta. Yeah, she's inside. We got first rights, though. Soon as we fix that generator, she's ours.
She's yours? Why are you after her?
You'd have to ask the boss. I just know she wants Carlotta voided.
Well, buddy, I need to get inside.
And I'm just gonna let you walk on in? Why's that now?
I'm not giving him all this money. I'm here to investigate reports of a manta swarm infestation.
Oh, of all the void damned. I ain't getting eaten alive for a couple of bits. Pack it up, crew!
Yep. Get the hell out of here, will ya?
We're going.
Sublight?
Ain't in the mood to chat.
So these are sublight contractors.
Keep walking,
Rungleech? That's pretty inventive.
Keep walking, Rungleech.
What do you have to say?
What are you looking at?
You.
In the mood to chat.
Rungleech. Oh. Is this new stuff, or was that there before and I missed it? Just in case, let me check in here again if new stuff's been put here. That's empty. Empty. Alright. This stuff's all empty, yeah. Maybe I missed it indeed. Alright, let's go talk to Carlotta. Oh, we can talk to her through here now.
It's too quiet. What are you up to out there?
Who are you talking to?
Hello?
What? Relax. The sublight squad is gone.
Relax. I've been cooped up in here for almost 2 days.
It's a long time.
Who are you, anyway?
I'm Alicia Clark. Graham sent me to collect some supplies.
Oh, finally! Tell Graham that this is the last run I'm doing.
Okay.
Sanjar's declared a stop sale to you lot, but even if he hadn't, I'm not risking my neck anymore.
Understandable. Ah, I hit the wrong... The only thing is, I'm gonna... What does this do? This button. I'm gonna change that button. Because I keep pressing it. Because it's one off from the, you know, general activate and talk to people and stuff. Key bindings. Not gonna die because I'm gonna forget. Where it's set to. Time dilation. Inhaler. How do I... That's not working. Look at that. Well, that's definitely not working for me. That's weird. That really is weird. It's not letting me change it. Alright, I'm just gonna deal with huffing for no reason. Hi. You loaded for bear? That make you feel better?
I don't know how you got those goons to leave, but thank you. Graham ordered rollers and whatsits, right? For a printing press? Here, take them. Like I said, this is my last run.
Gain printing press parts. Oh, yeah, yeah. High capacity cartridges or extra supplies. Oh, I can attack her until I'm taking everything. Where would they get their supplies now, though?
Law help them. I don't know. Maybe Sublight can lend a hand.
Huh?
I should go. Look, Graham's got a bit or two left in his account. I can send one last dropout before I wash my hands of this. What do you want delivered?
You know, I think it maybe try to appease both of them. I got his printing stuff, and I'll get Zora's extra food and medicine. Zora suggested extra food and medicine.
I always took that woman for the sensible type. Good on her. I'll send some along. Give them all my regards. And good luck out there. Don't go getting eaten.
I wanted to ask her some of those other questions.
Go on. I need to get moving.
That's a good trick. Just vanish into thin air. So I can take the stuff anyway, so I didn't need to kill her to get the stuff. The plasma carbine. I've been finding a lot of those. Ten energy cell in each one. Oh, another vendor. Okay. So I'll sell the other carbine. Sell the riot gear. Alright, I need to figure out what I'm gonna add in that other slot. And then buying heavy ammo. Nice. Need the heavy ammo. Ho ho. F. Earrings. Another flamethrower. Those are empty. Okay. That's it, except for this. Oh, in this. Just missed that. Anything up top there? Anything up there? I would think not. Durable guards. Iconoclast armor. A dissonant could do some violent agitating in these repurposed shoulder, arm, and leg guards. Yeah. That is nice, though. Elite troop armor gold. 41 armor. Hello. Mr. Power. Matches up 87 bits. Sweet. There's more to this place, but I can't get back there. Oh. Oh, I was behind the... Those were stopping me from moving. Alright, so before I forget... Codex? Oh, because I... Whenever you take it, it tells you you have to take it. Never understood that. What do you want? Almost as good. Look at that. Dodge plus 5, but not good with stealth skills because it's heavy. This one helps with block. So, actually, I think dodge is an automatic. So, you don't have to actually physically block somebody. Just dodge them automatically, I think. So then it would make this better for me if I could improve it by eight points. I'll take it under advisement. Hold on to it for now. So this, of course, heals 25% health. This gives you plus 200% natural health. And I have 8 more of them. So how about take something... Natural health regeneration, sorry. How about take something that... I want something that I have plenty of. That's the same regeneration, that's that. I think I want something that improves armor. Body attributes. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get rid of this. Oh no, I put it in there. I want to sell it. I'm not in the vendor. So what is that thing that helps you? That's, I don't have it right now. Armor rating. Oh, I have 5 of them. So where's that chaw then? I'm selling this stuff. Oh, here it is. So this is what I want. Metallicis gel. Can I buy any more of that? No, they don't really have this stuff. High society cigarettes of one sort. Woolly curds? It's the woolly squeaky cheese that kids claim to love. They don't love it, they just claim to love it. Alright. Okay, so whenever I huff this stuff, I'm going to be wasting 3 things at once. I have this that heals 25% health over 2 seconds. I have this which is going to be plus 200% natural health regeneration for 2 minutes. And then I have this that increases your armor rating plus 10 for 20 seconds. So now whenever I huff, I go boom, 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 all these things should take effect. And saving to lock that in, so... That was pretty awesome how we got them to run away like that. So now I can just head back. Wait. Here. Well, I can go inside. Amberhide itself. Okay. So let me check. No. The gun stuff isn't back yet. Alright. You know, I just want to get rid of a few of these things that I never use. Like, mine attributes plus one is good, but how many of those do you need? I wish I could, like, organize these by type. Mine attributes plus one. Companion cooldown. Body attributes plus one. Plus one. I'm gonna get rid of these. I'll keep that. Attack speed. Harmful status effect. One of these. Personality, and then these things decrease. 20% net regeneration. Oh, I'm in like everything. That's not helpful. Base health 25%. And then critical damage. Base health, regeneration. I have so many things with this regeneration. Body attributes, I have that. Regeneration. 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 Base health. Base health. Base health. Regeneration. Is that personality attributes? Mind attributes? So this is also personality. That's not a lot, so if personality, I'll keep this one and get rid of these. Body attributes. It's just they have so many things that just do the same thing. It's a pain in the butt keeping track of it, and you get weighed down with multiple, you know, of each item. Look at that. Spectrum Vodka. That's personality attributes. Do I really need that much? No. It's the base health again. Personality attributes. Mind attributes. Natural health, body attributes, personality attributes, companion ability, cooldown, I'm gonna see that. Okay, so body, personality, mind. And this is regen, that's also regen. Which is the thing I have loaded into that slot? The pasta. Alright. The pasta. So we can get rid of these. You're not going to find more shortly. Stas effect. So that's tactical time dilation, and so is this. I have 10 here, 3 here. That's more personality attributes. Stas effect. 20 of them? That's crazy. Time dilation. Body attributes. So here's our mind attributes here, so we don't need it here. A skin tough salve. I have more of that than here. Somehow I miss this stuff when I'm actually in inventory. There we go. That does the same thing and I have more of it. How's our weight? Oh, much better. So there's definitely no, yeah. The stuff hasn't reset the,
What was it like in Edgewater? I hear you workers were on the clock every available moment.
The ammo.
We always got 8 hours a day for sleeping. Just not always consecutive.
My condolences. I appreciate consistent wages like any other sane person, but that still sounds awful. At least Sanjar gives his folks weekends.
Weekends?
Hand of the Void. I used to drop by the bar in Stellar Bay to knock a few back with the folks who had Saturdays off.
Hand to the Void?
I don't know what I'd have done with that much time. I was always behind schedule anyhow.
Knowing you, you'd sit and be alone with your thoughts.
Not always a good thing, depending. Alright, so we're headed back to Graham. Right ahead. Is it this one? No, this is the triage or whatever. Do I have it in quest items? Oh, this is junk. Forgot to sell it. Printing press parts. A collection of replacement rollers, gears, springs, and adjustable metal plates packed in a dust-caked box with stamp with MSI's corporate logo.
I'm telling you, the Van boys are fine.
The who?
Bullshit, Graham. They don't just abandon orders, and they weren't at the ruins. Where in this sulfur-sodden hellhole did you send them?
They're on a very important... we'll continue this later.
Yeah, it just takes them a
Welcome
while.
Welcome back, Captain.
It just takes you a while to realize I'm actually here. Who are the Van Noys?
They're hunters. Badass ones at that. Hope they're alright.
They're our best unit, and now they're missing in action.
And we'll continue that discussion later.
Okay, well I got your rollers, and the rest of your account went to food and medicine. Sorry, Graham.
Thank the Eternal that someone's got some sense in their head.
Well, thanks.
Carlotta usually schedules the next drop during the meeting. When's she coming?
Ooh, nice. I got over 2,000 bits. And then 750 more bits. And greaser. Okay, she isn't. Sanjar has declared a stop sale on goods to the Iconoclasts.
That is most unfortunate.
You're agreeable.
This cuts off one of our only two supply lines on Monarch. Sanjar, old friend, you're about to cross a dangerous line.
Ooh, does this mean war?
About to? That idiot just declared war.
It does mean war.
We will deal with his subversion later. For now, we must redouble our efforts to spread the truth to the colony.
I think you need to get those badass hunters back to help you with the war before, well, you start the war. Time to fix up the printing press, then.
The print... Oh, no. Graham, you didn't.
I've already sent a team ahead to scout the press. One of our best. Meet them there and find out if they've been successful.
You sent the Vannoys there, didn't you?
Oh.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Graham! We needed them in the ruins. Our people died out there.
They weren't willing to fight for our cause. We need reinforcements. We need new recruits. The Vannoys saw the printing facility with the same importance as I.
The hell's the sense in recruiting if you're just gonna get them killed?
I have the utmost confidence in their abilities. Friends, we must have faith that the men and women we recruit can handle the duties for which we recruit them.
That's easier for you to say. You're not the one out there fighting those freaking spitting poison things, acid spitting things. Poisonous acid spitting things. Do you two ever stop bickering?
This is worth bickering over. The Iconoclasts can't keep their heads in the ground forever, or they're going to starve and die slow. Look, just... if the Vannoys are still alive, get them out of there. With Sanjar pressing the issue like this, I have a feeling we'll need them.
Okay. So does that mean... are you inferring that some of the other things are not worth arguing about? Or it's all worth arguing about, including this? I really just have to know. Well, I'll do everything I can. Oop. Optional. Ooh, she's not gonna like that. Can you read that? Look in the upper left. Well, it's gone now, but it says it's optional. Only optional that I help. Optional.
Hey.
Hey, optional. Alright, let's talk to him a little bit more if we can.
Ah, hello. You're... still alive.
Well, she didn't kill me on a stairway, if that's what you mean.
All right.
So what's your story?
Before all this, I was a writer for MSI's product catalog. It was my purpose to spread awareness of Saltuna and its various forms.
Oh, really?
The certainty with which I spun among the other cogs in their machines stifled creativity and personal growth.
The certainty which you spun among other cogs. What made you see the eternal light? See, now light is not capitalized. It bothers me how it goes from capitalized to non-capitalized like that.
That came much later, after Sanjar had taken over. As he drifted closer to the corporate regime, I drifted further from it. I'd known a little about philosophism on the fringes of society, and as I learned more, I found that I was already on the path without even knowing. The freedom it teaches is the same freedom that I desire.
Hmm. Alright, well, thanks.
Why have you come?
Oh, questions?
Alright.
I want to see if there's anything...
The Iconoclasts are free folk. Meanwhile, the board strangles... We seek to replace their way of life with ours. Philosophism is the key to unlocking their shackles.
But it would be dangerous to let anarchy run rampant.
This is not anarchy. Society requires structure, Captain. It is just that the board's structure is killing the colony. Ours will not.
Okay. See if there's any sub-things under this.
Go ahead.
No, never mind.
All right.
And never mind.
Why have you come?
I'll be going. I really want to just grab those, but I know they'll be after me if I do, and I don't want them to be after me. How the hell do I get out of here? So where is this? Pay for the printer. Before Graham could spread his message to the rest of the colony, he needs control of an old printing press in the ruins of Stellar Bay. Travel there with the replacement parts you recently obtained and get it back in working order. Enter Terra 1 Publications and repair the printing press there. Optional. Retrieve Zora's team. So her team's there as well. Keepsake box. Where is that? Pretty far over there. This is just having me go back, right? Yeah. Space crime continuum. That's in Fallbrook. Fallbrook again. I guess we're going to head for the printer then.
What do you think of the unreliable Parvati?
There's always something to fix, and it's neat working in the Aether. I always took Atmo for granted. Now, if I drill through the hull, we all suffocate. Exciting, you know?
Wonderful.
I'm not sure I wanted to know that. Being in space sets me on edge enough.
You know about stellar emissions? Actually, I probably shouldn't tell you about those. I mean, not unless you want to know how we're all likely to get spacers lung.
Right. Okay. When we get back to the ship, I'm drinking this conversation right out of my recollection.
So am I, actually. So heading for the... paying for the printer. Next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always... seek adventure.